Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Hello. I'm quite looking forward to this.
I am.
Why not, Zoe? We were so good the last time.
Hello.
I dropped into silver last time.
Let's go, baby.
Oh, what, Matt's on tank? Oh, I can hear my bloody stream in the background.
You are saying me on tank. You and Josh on DPS isn't going to be just...
I think this is the correct role.
I wanted to play tank.
Josh
I think
is in the game and he shouldn't be, but that's it.
I think off tank is my best role personally these days.
Yeah, all the
my
roles are good except for Josh playing.
I remember when you were reviving the Brinehart. That was a whole
It was the Brigma.
Dude, the Brigma and the
actually good. The Bren Sigma and Zarya's not bad.
Yeah, it's actually nasty these days, but I can't play it.
What
so.
Is this 11 joys, one button?
Good luck, have fun.
No, this is Doomfist Parkour. This isn't the game, this is Doomfist Parkour. This is my warm-up.
What kind of warm-up is this?
This is how I warm up.
Do I have to get to level 2? Is that the...
I like to play Doomfist Parkour. You all get to figure it out. We didn't get to play it for long.
We're not there.
I'm so
What
bad.
Do you need to do in Doomfist Parkour?
You just use
the
go
to tech. That little circle, right?
Yeah. We're so far from Masters 2400.
Dude, I'm dragging the team down. That's fine.
We're gonna win.
No, you're not dragging the team down. It's...
Oh, well,
sideshow
actually,
you are a little bit, but it's also
Bren
Doomfist. I kind of want to play the Doomfist.
Don't even think about it.
You didn't get enough warm-up in parkour, mate.
Yeah, you're right. I didn't. I'll play the McCree.
Did you guys tweet the stream?
Oh, I didn't. Did somebody tweet it and tag me and I'll just retweet it?
Statistically speaking, most of my team back alive.
Can I get people in chat telling me what to play?
Oh, you want people from the YouTube chat telling you what to play?
Yes, yeah, I think so.
They said
Hammond.
They said Gold Show.
Yeah. Tell them what to play.
Yeah, they didn't say anything else. They just called you Gold Show.
Yeah, this is my first time in Gold, and I'm loving it here.
Listen, YouTube chat, if you're unfamiliar with my POV, which you are because you've never seen it before, I am absolutely going to dominate this game. Like, it has been unbelievable. You've been watching the worst POVs. I am absolutely going to dominate this POV. You're not going to see anything better than this. Actually, I'm not going to lie, I haven't played Overwatch in a while, so I'm feeling a little bit uncomfortable.
The classic daddy code. No, you're right there. You're fine there.
They want you to play Bastion, actually.
Oh god. The goal is to go up, right?
Yeah, it is. So don't play Bastion. Oh, they got.
Wow, oh, I missed my.
Wow.
I need heals in the back.
You do not have infinite HP.
This week?
Yeah. I need a doctor.
You got a Zen. They don't have a Zen.
High ground. Hunter's up there. Okay.
Hunter's
dead.
We have to contest. We actually have to touch you.
I got
to
move forward. Yeah. Help me.
Go. Crash this place, please.
Push, please. They killed two.
Matt, he's literally not moving. He's... Please go.
Go forwards.
Fucking hell.
I go ahead.
This life's never oh, bugger. Matt, you just stood there. The only tank, he just sat there, looking at them, letting them
kill. Oh, bugger. Chat, I'm not going to lie. I've been bigging myself up and I'm feeling a little bit nervous about this now. I don't really think I'm playing very well.
We played it right.
No, we played it wrong.
Hans has 1 HP. I need heals at top.
Danny just ran in with a Discord on him.
So Hans are top left still.
I'm watching out for that Pharah.
I just know I'm gonna get arrowed.
I can feel it.
I can feel it in my bones. Diva one. Right side, Diva one.
Nice.
Ryan's 1 HP. He's dead. Good bomb, Matt. Well done.
That's what we need to
good
see.
Good job.
Talking to him as if he
yeah, a bit of positive.
Good job, Matt.
Like I'm a toddler.
My expectations are literally 6 feet deep for Matt on tank. I'm not gonna lie.
What do you mean?
I've watched you play main tank. You actively throw on that role. You're like a subtle thrower, actually.
Hey, Matt's Masters now, bro. You talking smack?
Yes, I am, because he got boosted there.
He's not Masters on tank, is he?
No, I'm 2700.
It's just me for heals. Just chill.
I'm dead.
Yellow is this? Okay, Josh.
Yeah, I may have just died to that, but I killed the Anna and the Pharah. So...
Oh my god, he's hid behind the pole.
Did you say I got the Pharah?
I got the Anna and the Pharah.
Oh, I might go Doomfist, honestly, and start throwing this game, chat.
That's fine.
Not intentionally, obviously. Not intentionally. I wouldn't throw intentionally. But listen, I might go Doomfist just for the crack, you know what I mean? Just because it would be quite fun.
Watch out. Yeah, hold on.
It's been weeks and I still plat.
You think
we're actively playing together?
Yes,
as six stacks?
I don't mean right.
No, we literally only play together when right, we're coming together
yeah,
on the Tuesdays.
Let's go up, yeah.
Go
yeah,
up.
Yep, right here, okay.
So he's on the high ground?
Oh,
okay.
Push, he's half HP. Can we push him off
this
high ground?
I dropped.
Hands on one HP. He's dead.
Danny, care, you're purple.
I'm pushing this fire.
Oh, Danny,
can somebody heal me?
I believe in you.
Yeah. Oh, you're too far now, Bryn. Car's on the ground.
Hannah's dead. I'm gonna die to this. I'm gonna die to this. Ryan! Help me. Ryan's half
Ryan's
HP.
Purple.
Big bio.
He's purple up there. Are we pushing?
Yeah. I mean, if I was gonna play Doomfist, I would be playing it right now. I think on the defense side rather than the attack. But honestly, their comp's kind of their comp's not very fun to play into. Okay, just reset. I'm gonna comment three times to really get it in there. You know.
Yeah.
Nobody called the Pharah behind us.
Shut up, Matt.
Okay, whoever's managing the Overwatch League social media, I see that. Will they win a game today?
There's no way Josh and I are capable.
No, probably not. Maybe yes.
We just have the same.
Listen, I don't appreciate this slander.
Beyond belief.
Griefing. Actively.
We need to block.
Oh, yep. Touch. Touch. Oh,
Danny, you're the tank.
The run's purple.
Okay.
All right, let's play the high ground and play like backwards. Like
yeah, just come back. We have to give them this. They get forward spawns. You have to give them this. Yeah, you literally don't play the high ground. Don't listen to Matt. I don't think Matt actually casts this game. I don't know why he's saying that. Come back to the choke point, please. Come back.
I can't make it.
Why are you saying play on the high
ground? What are you doing,
Matt? Come back, please.
You're throwing the game.
No. Push. And I'm gonna use my bomb.
Yeah, push.
Uh-huh.
Go.
Let's try with this, Ryan. Let's push them a bit. McCree one.
Big. Okay, good job. Let's just push them.
Ryan is weak. Ryan west is
shot. Oh,
dude, I actually cannot aim right now.
Okay. Okay.
Nice, okay.
I come
good,
back again because they're going to respawn.
Wait, I don't know you guys put up a window here.
See?
I come told
back,
you.
We have nano, we have nano.
All right, nice. Now we back it up.
Unbelievable. Matt's actually a bit of a thrower.
There's a poll in the chat that says, will they win a game?
I mean, is that unreasonable, really?
Oh! All right, we got him.
Tom just ran up to him with the flashbang.
Big Matrix.
There's no way he's getting away with this. Help me. Oh my god.
I stalled it out.
I accidentally found the hammer. That's okay. Right. Break this round shield. I've got dead eye. Break this round shield.
We want a quick fight.
Just shoot the round shield, everybody.
I'm shooting.
Shoot it right now. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm coming back on Doom. Well, do we have any ults?
Nanami?
Oh, no.
I don't have Nana, you moron. I literally need it on the Ryan.
Oh.
Go, Bryn.
You guys are going.
The point. Right? The point.
I know. I thought that somebody was going to be able to touch. I thought somebody was going to be able to touch. That's on me. I thought somebody was going to be able to touch.
You punched all the way across to get a Lucio.
So listen. I got the kill. I might play a bit of Doomfist here on the attack.
I think it's time for me to pull out my secret weapon.
What is the secret weapon?
Oh,
the wind.
Matt, why don't you play Zarya? I thought your Zarya was supposed to be good.
I actually was thinking about playing some dive with you guys.
What do you mean?
Yeah, let's do it.
No, get off the wrecking ball, man. You're actually a subtle thrower. Get off the wrecking ball.
Play the off tank. Your Zarya's nasty.
No, Danny's got the D.Va. I got the ball.
Oh, no.
I don't agree with this comp. Like, I think get Danny on his comfort roll, Matt. You should be good enough, apparently, because you're smurfing, to be able to play something else on off tank. Like, I thought your Zarya was pretty good. Play double bubble or something.
I'm not a man.
Fine.
Matt smurfing.
No, it's fine. Matt, play Wrecking Ball. I'm
no.
Wait, look at that poll completed. Will they win a game today? Probably not. 30% of people think we won't win a game.
It would just be way slower.
In fact, more than 30%.
Masters either.
It's like 55% of people think we're not going to win a game today.
Potentially throwing. And you on Doom and Josh playing Sombra. Okay. He doesn't even remember to one translocate ball, man.
Like, you've shown it. Actually, doesn't matter what hero you're playing at all.
Yeah, actually.
Loving the positive.
Oh my god, I've been slapped.
Exactly. Yeah,
help me!
You're okay. You're okay.
Okay,
you're
I am okay. Fucking. I'm panicking.
Okay.
Sorry though, not so much. That was that was their fire.
Yeah,
yep,
you're
was...
already one healer down.
It's okay.
That's okay. We can right, we can chill. Oh no, drops by then. Listen, Danny, we don't want you here anyway. Leave. I'm sorry if that's rude to say. But listen, if you're watching the gameplay, you're here to watch me absolutely carry, and by carry I mean
I don't have a
bubble. Into my brains out.
He's in. He's definitely
yo,
in.
Yo, yo, yo. Anna, yeah, Anna,
Anna, Anna, Anna.
That is
so good.
That's a full commit, Danny. If you're going to do that, okay, you need to tell us.
Okay. I'll let you guys know.
I don't know why I'm still in backline. I'm getting out.
The Pharah's week?
Minus $1,000. Yeah, I might get fined for that. I might lose my job for that one.
That's a reset.
Are we going to go?
No, no, no. Not yet. Not yet.
But let's face it. This, I'm slept in the background again.
You keep getting slapped.
I'm just walking into the adder. I'm like, I'm actually just telling people off in the chat. I'm just cutting off on people in the chat, potentially getting fined for $1,000. And I'm getting distracted.
I'm gonna go up first.
Save, if I bubble you, save your bubble.
Okay.
I nearly have EMP.
Danny, can you come close to the edge, please?
Can we go in with the EMP?
Yeah. Let's go in with EMP. I'm ready in the back line. Whenever you want.
Okay, I'm EMPing now. Are we ready? Let's go.
Oh my god.
Steam Mac the Diva?
Wow. So tanky.
There's no Nana.
Oh, I can't. I can't see the Winston to Nana them. Like, Danny's out of my LOS.
No.
No one thinks to wonder about where the support is. Like, where my position.
I asked if we were ready.
Listen, if they fire me because I'm putting down people who are spamming !!drops in the chat.
Again,
listen, let's face it. This series is donezo. It's nothing without me. I'm the glue that's holding this team together.
See you before that. You have to go sort of around to the left, to the right. Yeah,
all right, I'll have a grab here.
I can't see through walls.
Treating YouTube chat like his Twitch chat, you can't abuse us here. Well, that's where you're wrong, actually.
Please don't go straight over the top, Danny. I won't be able to heal you.
Okay.
Please go.
Well, that's where you're wrong. This YouTube chat is my playground now. They gave me the POV. They've given me the power.
Now I can see you, Danny. Yeah.
Oh my god.
The D.Va is...
Yeah, D.Va's on me. On the right side. I'm just backing. I'm backing. I'm on HP. Oh, Mercy's losing! Mercy's one! She's dead! First one HP, it's winnable, I think.
Ash week,
trying to help you,
so
I'm trying to go for the Ash.
Are you guys heal me?
Bro, I'm like one HP.
I have a wrist on me.
Diva one HP.
I have another EMP. Are we ready to EMP?
Yes, just do it.
Oh,
I'm 75 health, but I'm ready to commit.
Cash up.
Okay. Not quite a necessary EMP, but we take those.
No. That's fine. They're going to try and commit this,
Mercy,
I think, actually.
Mercy, kill Mercy with cracking this. We need to be syncing up, bro.
Wait, bro, listen. I'm dominating. I don't know about you.
Yeah, but I'm saying that we need to... The D.Va...
I want a D.Va on the high ground.
Okay, I'm gonna sit on cart. You guys can...
You can push up here,
dude. You only have Mercy.
Thank you.
So just don't commit too hard.
Yeah. Wait, what's this Ryan doing?
He's just backing because Danny's in his face.
Danny, that corner you're standing on is good, yeah. Don't go too much further right now.
I missed my pulse.
Okay,
he's no shield.
Oh my gosh, I got solo ulted.
I'm at 100 charges, you can keep me up.
Yeah, I'm healing you.
I mean, you can maybe still win this. You can nano Matt if he's 100 charge in this fight.
I'm slept, don't wake him.
I should dominate. I woke up bomb. I don't know why.
Ryan is really weak. Kill Ryan.
Oh, shit.
Mine is dead.
Nice.
I'm trying to heal you.
More mercy?
Eva weak.
Your mercy, mercy, mercy.
Eva's D-Mac in back lines. I'm going on
reloading,
the
reloading. Nice job.
Can we call the Ash?
Yes. I give you permission.
Is anyone even there? Okay.
No, there was two. There was two. Fire is coming back here. No pocket fire. Just help her.
Fire is hacked.
Nice. Can we chase that?
Fire is
dead. Nice, Josh. Good job.
I have EMP for next fight as well.
He's dirty saying that.
Kill the Ana.
Bubble! Unbelievable
okay,
scenes.
Wait there. Chill. And then we come forward at the next fight and we EMP. Just chill for a second. Don't push.
Yeah, hold on.
Don't die.
I'm pushing. I'm dominating.
Yeah. Josh actually tries
to I'm not dominating.
Once and you throw. Bren! The one time Josh tries to go seriously and you mess it up.
You're literally outside of our healer's LOS.
Let me grab
I'm not gonna lie. I saw the damage boost on me and I was shredding.
Sorry. Yeah,
I've got huge impact.
Okay, do it.
I have to go.
Big purple.
Nice, huge purple. It's really well played.
They're all D-Mac'd, I think.
Let me get this damage. Nice.
Dude, we're rolling.
Oh, because we're actually playing properly.
Okay, let's set up a dive on their mercy, Brian, as well.
I have Nana.
Just chill in the back.
Yeah.
You can push up, Danny. Yeah, you can play corners here, man.
There's no sleep.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
But Zen, kill their Zen. Zen dead.
Heroes never die. No aggressive, Danny.
I got no recall.
Oh,
what a big,
shot.
Lovely girl.
You're a boss.
Oh, sorry.
No.
Yeah,
oh, sorry.
We got it.
Good work.
Oh my god.
Where was Danny with the shield?
I was too in front. I couldn't. Yeah.
I know there was the bomb.
Chat, that was unbelievable actually for me. Listen, I don't mean to toot my own horn, but I feel like I'm doing a lot of work actually on Tracer. Not really getting any kills, but you know, I'm just kind of peppering them from about 25 meters away.
God, this is terrible to say, but you know, Josh was big that game, shot calling.
Yeah, I'll be honest with you. I'm not sure what he was doing.
I'm not sure what Josh was doing gameplay wise, but he is calling stuff out.
I've been arguing with the YouTube chat.
What are you arguing with them for?
Someone over asking for drops. I've been telling them to get lost. You know, listen, you're not watching for the drops. You're watching for me. Let's face it.
Yeah. This is the educational content.
Exactly.
Brent's POV.
My POV.
As he locks the Doomfist.
Yeah, I mean, I can switch off the Doomfist. They seem to be just playing a ton of Pharah, to be honest.
Yeah, there's Pharah.
This comp is good. I like the Tracer. Tracer's good at being able to
just make, just me
deal with the Pharah, but...
I'm feeling good about our games today. I'm not gonna lie. I think it's because it's on my POV now. Play Torben Shotcore. I ain't doing that.
No. Play the Winston, but don't engage. All you're trying to do is feed Mitch Nana boost.
Yeah, and then yeah. So you just
take a little bit of damage.
Never jump. Never go where I can't see you.
You imagine you're fearless.
Jump away.
Just imagine you're fearless.
I got a hog flying.
They have a hog.
I'm gonna try and buy this. Did I get him?
Hog 1 HP.
Not quite.
I know, okay. I got the Roan.
He is a battery for us. He is an absolute battery. Just.
Let me farm this roll charge. Alright, now we're in position.
McCree one.
Push up here, Danny, and don't bubble.
I'm gonna force this Reiner out over position.
Yeah, I'm just beating his shield now.
Hog hacked.
Reiner shields.
I miss
every shot on the bat. No biggie.
Engage off EMP. Do we nearly have that?
Oh, yep.
Almost.
I don't have. I'm a long way off.
Should we go in?
If you want to jump in, I have a bubble.
Yeah, we can go in. I have bio. I can set some. McCree's in the back bio.
Huge.
Punish his Rhino shield.
Yeah, Rhino shield.
Good job.
Kill Hog.
Huge EMP.
Oh, kill Hog first if you can. Nice res. Kill Hog, please.
Kill Hog, guys.
They messed up! Kill Hog, please! Nice.
Oh, nice!
McCree is weak. Can I get some heal?
Anna's 1 HP.
I'm really weak.
They're going high ground.
McCree is really weak as well. They're passing high ground.
I don't know why I'm here. Actively throwing.
Got him. You see that? That was huge. Can I get some heals on the play?
Yep.
They have no ammo.
I have Nana now. So yes, we can start.
Okay, we're there. They used immortality field already.
If you nano me, I can grab here in a sec.
They have Ryan though. Can we?
Can we start working forward?
Yeah, I'm just breaking the shield, but we can take higher arms.
Danny, you're at the front, man. Don't have a car.
I'm gonna grab this.
Nice.
Oh,
man. Oh, my God! We see that! We see that! Oh, no!
That's why I was next to the cart, because no one was next to the cart. And I moved up.
Yeah. No, I got Farrakhan.
We couldn't have been in a better position to win.
We were literally steamrolling it. I just got a two-piece. Oh my god.
Okay, right, deep breath. We're just going to full hold them here. I'll wear that one.
No
worries.
What do I play? I don't even remember what I was playing. My brain.
They ran Hanzo Faro that time. So I'm going to keep on the Ash.
Bro, that is unbelievable, actually.
God, that is...
I might play the Doomfist.
This one goes on to
actually, I'm not going to play the Doomfist. I'll play Torb. Josh, if you can keep the fire in check,
yeah,
my Torb's going to dominate.
I've got him under control.
Oh, I've got the pirate skin on this account. Okay.
We have to go back and contest it because it's literally right here.
Oh, wait, really? Oh, my God.
We didn't get it to the corner. Yeah, look at the box.
Okay.
It's literally where the cart's
going. We're not going to give it up.
We're winning. We're better.
We held for a minute.
Yeah, I got the England top on. Listen, England top of their groups today.
That's a good point.
With the win over the Czech Republic.
We still have a Farah.
Lovely jobber.
I'm a ripper up. I'm a shredder.
They have a Zen this time as well.
Probably going to end up playing against France or Germany.
They're coming on the left side. Did that end
was common.
Quite unfortunate, yeah. I think.
Because Danny got Discord orbed and then put his shield down and walked around the corner.
McCree top left, half HP. Kill my turret.
You don't need to put your. Okay.
Fire one HP! Fire one!
Nice res, thank you.
Oh my god. I'm panicking.
McCree flanking, left side. McCree flanking.
Time to let off some steam.
Oh, fire up top. I'm trying to deal
with him. Yeah, I got to rotate back to choke. I should have played McCree, I think. McCree 1 HP.
Fast heroes.
Go. We got to contest right now.
Contest is fun.
We can wait.
Oh no, we lost our.
Wait like
mercy?
5 seconds and then we contest.
Yeah.
Kill us, McCree.
I'm like in the back line. You gotta help me.
I'm trying.
Don't use my ult. Okay, I'm going back on Doomfist. Nice. Kill Ryan if you can. Just pressure Ryan.
This Ryan is being healed. Can I get some more heals?
I got slapped off the cart.
Oh no, we haven't lost that way.
That is such a winnable game.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh man. That one hurts.
I think
that
sets
the time. The time was set long before the C9, but you twerps in the first.
Chat, I had to invest the ult there. I had to invest the ult there. Because I had fed by pushing into that back line when we should have waited and taken a better fight. Because I had just fed, I had to use the ult there because I wasn't getting back into the fight in time. But I shouldn't have been in their back line in the first place. Like, that's all on me. I'll take responsibility for that one.
What did you do?
I ran into their back line.
On the Torb. Recontest, you
mean? Yeah, on the recontest. I was just deep in their back line.
Okay, dude.
That was a
well, I killed. I killed. I traded one for one, but that's obviously bad when you're in an overtime scenario.
Oh my god!
I feel like Sideshow enabled us all to move forward.
If you play McCree, fan more, please. You aren't Carpe. Have you ever seen me and Carpe in the room at the same time?
After
no.
I got conked, I wasn't off the card after her doing that, but I actually.
So you don't know if that's true.
I haven't laughed like that in ages. I mean, that was just one of the stupidest things I've ever been a part of. What about my ball here?
Go ball.
Cup of tea, down the hatch.
Okay.
Oh, Doom is actually good on mecha based. I'm picking it. That cracking of the knuckles. I'm feeling a little bit ready actually for this one.
You lock, sorry. I'll feel.
What do you want me to play then?
How can you sandbag in these games? Listen, I don't want to. Listen, I don't want to get into the details of it. You know, if I really try, chat, I would be 4.4k. It's just my teammates holding me back. You know, I'm sure you guys can relate. I'm sure you guys can relate. If I really tried, I'd be 4.4k, 4.6k. But you know how it goes. You know how it goes.
Let's try it.
This is an interesting comp.
We have no Lucio. Round one.
Capture the objective. I believe in this one.
We might struggle a little bit.
A gold, man!
They have a junk.
Oh, they got a junk rat.
Doesn't matter what we're playing.
They have Winston Zarya with a Mercy. Their Mercy's half. They have Hanzo as well.
Oh, I gotta get this health pack.
There's a big.
Are they on points?
Engage when you are.
We're playing on point.
Winston is feeding. Winston's dead.
Nice job. We are super split. Can we just play a bit closer?
Yeah. Junk is half. Junk's getting Mercy heals. Mercy pretty weak.
Zai's out of position.
I killed Junk.
Nice job. Nice job.
They use Bionade. We can just pressure them out now. We can play point here.
Keeping them all alive is going to be tough.
Hanzo's 1 HP.
Let's try and punish. Mercy's weak. Nice. Good.
Yeah.
Winston on us. Care in the back line.
Oh my god. Was that an early little pulse bomb?
Yeah,
that's a sideshow, not feeding.
Yeah, see, this is the worst comp ever, but it doesn't matter because it's gold. Stone play.
Yeah, dude, chat, I think I'm playing pretty well actually on Doomfist. Hanzo's top right. Oh, top left.
This is possibly the worst comp I think I've ever seen.
What's wrong with our comp?
Doesn't make any sense. It doesn't really, like, it's kind of. I picked the wrong healer. I'll just put it that way. I'm supposed to be.
Try and punish that.
They're dragoning us, a choke.
There's Zarya's half.
Nice. Really nice job, Zoe. Meteor
strike. Winston, punish Winston. Winston's so weak.
I've call.
Anna's 1 HP. She's dead. Oh my god, I'm absolutely dominating. Zarya has no personal.
Josh is deep.
Oh,
my god, I'm dominating actually. What is going on here?
Try and play high ground here. Let's get call value.
They're not going high ground, right? Not into my.
Let's push.
Yeah.
Can we push with call? Instead of.
Winston behind us?
Alright, let's back. Don't
Winston
get
use primal!
Hey, just try.
Punish the Winston. He's super weak. He's dead.
It's fine, son. We tried that. Winnable.
Nice. Big bomb, Danny.
Nice. Moira. High ground. She fighted already.
He's dead. Oh, we can kill Anna here as well, maybe.
They have a hog. Oh my god. Anna's one.
Dead. All good. Back off now. Back off. Don't
feed them. Yeah. Man's just chilling, you know?
You already used this hook. Huh.
Man's backing.
Okay. Hog.
Wait. Someone's on point.
This guy is.
Help me on point.
Nah, I'm with you.
No personal Zarya. Hanzo one. Oh, sorry, McCree even.
McCree's dead.
That's a spawn dragon. Here it comes.
Let's kill Moira if you can. All right.
Ball.
Ball. Kill ball.
No, do not call ball. Kill Anna.
There you go. Beautiful work. Dude, zero deaths to my name. God, that was actually dominant from me. What the heck?
We were doing it.
Brennan's going crazy. I actually dominated a little bit. Okay, time for the Widowmaker.
What's my sense? Rollback, the Widowmaker?
Yeah, you know how
to be. Left off the back. Let's get to it already.
Ooh.
It's like the Widowmaker never left. It's like the Undertaker gets like pulled out of the coffin every time he wrestles.
It's like
oh man, I'm kind of dominating. Win trading, yeah, they're probably win trading like for us. I think we've won like two games like over the course of our
generation.
Us the Masters series that we've been running. I'm not gonna lie,
they have a Pharah.
They have a Widowmaker. They have Ryan Hogg as well.
Oh, this is a slow combo.
That's good. We have bio. Okay, try and get bio nades on this hog whenever possible.
Brian Hogg.
Hog on. Headshot. They have a fire as well. I need to play back, I think.
Can we get onto this Hanzo?
The fire's pushing me.
Not anymore.
Hey, Mercy one.
I'm just rolling.
No grasp on Sigma on point.
Yeah.
Let's touch. Don't give it to him for free. Drone.
Oh, Baps one. I'm not really doing anything on Widowmaker. Okay, I might have to switch.
We're going to struggle with this comp, I think.
Yeah, I can switch off the Widow. Unless I absolutely pop off right now. Unless I absolutely pop off. No, not happening.
You want me to stay, Anna, or?
Yo, Anna's fine. We just need a shield, I think. McCree. We can't really trade with these guys at link.
What is good here?
Their Hanzo's weak and their Pharah's
dead. Honestly, Echo's kind of good here, I think.
Nice.
Against their Pharah. I don't have a might have to
Hanzo's still hanging around on the
commit
right
orb onto me, so I can take the jewels with this Pharah.
Okay, Hanzo back off.
Oh, Discord is one.
Hog no heal.
Lifting off.
I'm trying to put pressure on this far. Oh, sugar.
The Mercy's on the left. Right.
Yeah, I don't know. We need to deal with the
car. Yeah, I'm trying.
Back, yeah.
Don't worry, guys. I got you.
Zarya.
They're using ults. That's fine. Just reset this fight. We're stalling this. We're staggering this. Dude, I'm not doing any damage on Echo.
If we try to put Mercy on Ren, he should be able to deal with the fire.
Step right up.
No emo, no emo. Somebody touch.
Oh, powerful.
Yep.
Cool.
Okay.
All right, weaker than this.
Oh, I tried to touch.
Yeah, we got our comp. Too much.
We didn't really need that one, to be honest.
Yeah.
Dude, I think, listen, my Doomfist, any Doomfist map, we're winning every time, for real. I'm not gonna lie.
We're not fast and coordinated, so we end up just playing slow. And
I mean, we didn't have one single real team fight.
Yeah, because basically, we're losing to the classic gold strat of pocket the Pharah.
Yeah. So let's just pocket our
how the turntables, precisely. Listen, these are just scrims for eventually when we play it out. Like, I'm not taking this seriously, you know what I mean?
Yeah, Josh was.
Listen, these are just scrims, you know what I mean?
You know, shot your soldier in 1992 in TF2 or something, right?
Yeah, a little Rainbow Six console player. Crossplays in the game, you might be able to make it to Masters eventually.
Oh, I'll be dude. Give me a controller. I'll be frying.
The sideshow. Are they running Widowmaker? Is that a threat?
Yeah, they're running Widow. Is that a threat? Brent personally offended, of course.
Yeah, I am actually. I might pull it out.
They used him.
So man might come around the block, you know.
I can't follow that map.
Oh, we're all over the place here.
Don't play point. Widow.
Yeah, play point. Play out of the Widow line of sight, actually here. Is Hog no hook? I missed my flashbang. I'm actually disgraceful.
I'm going crazy.
No grasp. Yeah.
God, they're trying to brawl on the point.
I'm playing Widowmaker. I won't stand for this.
Okay. Back.
I won't stand for this. You guys should play against the Valiant. We probably win. Not gonna lie. We probably win.
You're gonna push up if we're not careful. One
kill. I'm going for the Widowmaker. I'm taking the bait. Sorry. Where's the Widowmaker? Caller?
Where are we going?
They have walls now for 14 seconds.
Widow's weak.
Where is she?
Widow top. Okay. Normal top place in the middle. I don't know what.
Nano. All right, Danny, try and take some space. Let's get some nano.
The Widow's weak.
Widow's dropped.
I am capturing the objective. Try and stop me.
Hanzo's really weak. Hanzo dead.
Widow's dead. Play out of this line of sight. Play out of line of sight of this. Oh, Mercy's 1 HP. Mercy's 1 HP. Mercy 1 HP behind pillar.
Hog purple again.
Yeah, Hog's 1 on point. Oh my goodness. The Widow's about to spawn.
Mercy weak. Hanzo weak.
What is that?
Hanzo very weak there.
Hanzo, oh, he's just risen.
Right,
in that's good. Behind
you, Kit. Oh my god, what's going on?
I slept the Sigma ult. What's happening?
What is going on?
Follow who you're doing damage to, Brent, so that I can finish him up.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm just.
The Hog's weak. Yeah, I have walls for this push.
We can't kill the hog first. You have to kill everyone else and then leave.
Well, listen, I don't get to choose my targets. Yeah, listen,
you can, please, you can take more aggressive position. You can play up like where you were.
The hog is on the left.
Yep. Just watch out for the hogs on the flank for a hook.
Oh, they're going around.
Widow top.
Yeah. Except for Widow, yeah. Yeah, so you're finding.
I was dead.
Nice job, nice.
They're not getting res. No res.
Hog on point. Hog on. Everyone just exploded in comps. Get a hog if you can. Behind pillow. Is he dead? He's still alive?
Ugh.
Dude, how is this hot guy over here?
They down one healer.
Oh, they switched to Genji. I killed myself with a deflect.
The hog is dead.
Nice.
I was switching to McCree. Maybe winnable? I don't know. Oh, maybe not after that, Josh. Almost caught that on camera.
No. Don't worry about it.
Just reset. Just die on point if you can, but like, come back. Right. Just don't die.
All right. We had that hog dead to right, so I don't know what happened. I used that drone and then
hey,
we saw
him.
He's soaking all of your abilities.
What are you talking about, mate? I threw a bionator at someone else.
Yeah, isn't that crazy? Just put it on someone else.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
He was out of position.
Are we going left side, Danny? Okay.
Get over here.
Okay.
I can't even with you.
Genji no deflect.
Hands up at the back. Hands
up
purple.
Oh my god,
hands
I just got one
shot.
Is
that good enough for you, man?
Yes, that
That's
is
pretty
phenomenal.
Good.
You look like you've seen a goal. Sigma behind! 1 point.
Sigma 1 HP, no grasp. Sigma half. Nice, good luck, good rock. Oh, sugar, I gotta come back. Bro, how do I win against this? He has a shield. The whole team's looking at me. Hans has 1 HP.
Oh, I can't live for any longer. Bring me back.
Oh, no.
Stoey's close to Valk.
Well,
unlucky.
Unlucky game. We go again. We go again and we go fast. I'm putting my full screen cam on for this one.
It's wild. People don't need to stream snipers. We're losing to actual goals.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I think Jarrah had a point with your biotic grenades, though.
Okay, no, explain it to me.
We are casters and disasters. Listen,
if you're playing,
if I was on off tank, this would not be happening. But I can't queue of off tank because I'm too high ranked.
You don't want to spend.
I'm too high ranked. I can't play off tank.
Okay, I hear that.
Have to play DPS.
But at the same time, he was 10 HP, and I hit him in the bio.
But if I was, if I was on off tank, I'm telling you, I'd be like a general. I'd be ordering us. I'd be like coordinates X, Y, Z, central. Bubble this, do this, grab this, all this. You know what I mean?
And I was purpled him.
I would be, I'd be dominant. I would be absolutely dominant.
And he was purple. Welcome to Hollywood.
A little bit of Doomfist parkour.
I'm on the level 4 course.
Yeah, so am I.
Good enough. Where do we go?
You got
a
okay.
One?
Oh, well, didn't get any chance to play.
I think I would have made it if we hadn't found a game.
You can only shot call on off tank? Yeah, basically. Like, off tank, I feel like I go through like...
So glad to get back in.
That's really weird, actually. I don't know why that happened. But like, off tank, I feel like you go through set protocols of how you play the game. But when I'm playing DPS, I have to engage my brain to aim, which sounds like an oxymoron. Sounds like it shouldn't be the case, but that is the case for me. I'm just an idiot. Like, I have to engage all of my brain cells on being able to aim, otherwise I just can't aim. How do you do this one? You gotta bounce off of the top like that, or... Actually, don't know.
Huge. All right, this is our first W of the win, the game.
We're gonna win this.
I believe, yeah, for sure. Select your hero. We're on attack side? Ooh.
Anubis.
Dude, let's sync someone up. But like when I'm playing off tank, it's literally
doing?
Like a case of okay.
What
use my like if I'm playing Zarya, use my bubble. Okay, so someone soak my bubble on the corner. Wait, I like, literally just calm my bubble cooldowns, and then I just slowly take space over the course of the team fight. Do I have my own personal bubble up? Okay, now I can start to go for a bit more of an aggressive flank with high charge, potentially get a kill. I feel like it's a lot more like protocol based, you know. But when I'm playing DPS, I'm like, I turn off my brain and I just run in, and I'm just all my brain cells, all two of them, are like hard focused on trying to aim.
My Tyson.
How disappointing are England to watch so far in the Euros? I mean, I don't know what you're expecting, Stephen. England are always disappointing in football, like always, actually. I mean, they got the win today, but it was just a boring game. I turned up late to the bar to watch the match, and I missed the first goal of Sterling getting a headshot. Headshot, a header even. Been playing too much Overwatch. I got behind them.
Oh, yay!
And it was just a boring game. From 12 minutes to the 90, to the 93. It was just a boring game.
I need to jump out.
Nice.
I'm slept in the back again.
We've got the brig.
I have to be really careful. I'm mining for 90. Okay, nice job, Danny.
I got the Ana.
Nice, we got this.
Kill the hog. You're still full health.
Nice, we're good. Good
work. Oh,
there's an app.
No, where's the ash? You're all burning.
Oh no!
I forgot we didn't have a healer there. That's fine. Sometimes when you're honor, you don't want to knight yourself. You don't have the cooldown.
Yeah.
Oh, I got
you're playing Overwatch 2 where you just self-heal, you know?
Yeah, everybody keep track of my kills on the Ana in the back line.
Well, it's the passive with Ana, the roll passive.
It's the only dubs we'll be seeing on this stream today.
Yeah. I was getting burnt down, so that wouldn't count, would it?
With it? I don't know.
Oh, you
do.
Yeah,
we're on the right side.
Okay, oh god, the Josh Widowmaker.
Oh shit.
Watch out for Hog. It's okay, he's not
what is happening here?
Yo, let's go.
Danny, you have no shield, you're gonna go? Oh, okay.
What about Overwatch 2? You can go, but not. What do you want me to say about Overwatch 2?
Nice job.
You're wondering if I'm gonna dominate in that game? Because the answer is yes, I am.
McCree dead.
Hands on one screen.
Dead.
One Sigma.
Sigma
nice.
Dead.
Oh my god, you're actually popping, Josh. What the heck?
Pop,
what the heck? You're popping off.
Stay close.
Are we the NYXL?
Okay. Are we the NYXL? Pure dominance, actually. Overwatch 2 release date. Why would they tell me the Overwatch 2 release date? Why would they tell me the Overwatch 2 release date? I don't even remember what I had for breakfast this morning. They're not gonna give me this kind of information to be handing out willy-nilly on these little casters and master streams.
I like it.
You know what I mean?
It's kind of crazy.
I can't be trusted to tie my own shoelaces, let alone with the Overwatch 2 release date. Don't worry, you won't tell. Well, here's the thing. They don't tell me because they know I will tell. That's the reason. Listen, I don't get told anything, chat. I'm the same as you guys. You know?
It's a great result.
Justice ain't gonna dispense it. Dude, my temperature, my CPU temperature, you look on my top light, top left even, it's on 74 Celsius. I don't think that's normal. I think my PC runs too hot, to be honest with you. I think I've got liquid cooling as well. Yeah, I do. I don't know what's going on with my PC.
I just figured doesn't out, run right. How to, like, what sense to set, like, your scoped relative sense to make it 1-to-1 when you zoomed in with the FOV change. 6 years, didn't think to do that.
Really? You just
74 is good temps. Well, is it? Like I actually don't know what good temperatures is.
Like
with the CPU.
Like 38 or something like that.
That's my GPU temperature.
Like
I don't know what my CPU temperature is anyway. I bought a new PC recently. I ended up getting a pre-build because the PC market at the moment is kind of crazy. This Winston's taking so much damage.
Sigma's moving through main.
Winston's 1 HP, Winston 1 HP.
Sorry.
Lovely work. Sigma main. Sigma no rock. Sigma no grass. Don't shoot it.
No hands, Sigma.
It's 1 HP. I'm sleeping. Main. Oh.
Oh, man. You were outside of the Sigma shield, the Arista shield. Kind
of one. That's first.
Hanzo on the high ground.
And then I got the Pharah.
No, I ain't clicking heads, but I'm going to Soman Sue them.
And I got the Hanzo.
I'm going to Soman Sue them. Don't worry about that. Flashbang fan the hammer. You already know.
Good job.
Depends on the GPU. I got a 2070 at the moment in my system, in my rig.
Just seeking shield, yeah. He has no hands already?
Mercy's weak.
Oh, you can definitely kill that Winston. Hold down.
Got his damage boost is lovely on me, I'm not gonna lie.
Keep mad up. Oh, mass. Oh, they have a Reaper on the platform, which I had to...
Oh, that's kind of nasty.
Oh, the pigeon.
The Hanzo, 2 HP.
Kind of nasty.
Nice. I have window.
Well, graphics settings, I'm running everything on the lowest at the moment. 75% render scale, because, you know, you got to squeeze out the FPS. When you stream, though, as well, you get lower FPS, because PC's encoding everything.
Oh, they res that?
You know what I mean?
They have a Reaper now?
Yeah, they had one last night.
Yeah.
I agree with you, actually. That rock should have hit me, to be honest with you, but it didn't. Sigma's pushing me out on stairs. Sigma no grass. Oh, jeez.
Oh, God.
I've got woken up. Oh, the res. Wait a second. Wait, if they push me here.
Is this doable?
I'm not sure.
Yeah. I don't know. I killed Anna. No, I don't think it is.
They're going to have Reaper ult.
Why lower resolution? Because you get more FPS. It's like it's rendering less pixels, so you get better FPS in game.
That's fun.
You know what I mean? I like to play because I got a 240Hz monitor as well, but you don't take advantage of it unless you get 240 FPS, which I don't get. You get some advantage out of it because I'm getting like 200 average, but if you want 240.
Over the top on point.
Usually.
Dead. Reaper flanking. Watch out, sorry.
Summon suit. Get out of here. Sigma's one. Oh my god. Oh, you rocked it. Dude, this Sigma's actually crazy. No grasp on Sigma. I'm like right in his face. I don't know why.
I'm trying. I tried to field you. Punish you, Sigma. Oh, the Hanzo.
Oh, the res
Hanzo's
as well.
You're right. Be careful.
Don't feed him.
Oh, we are absolutely feeding.
Why?
Yeah, that's my fault for stepping forwards, I think.
Oh, come on. We have a
pun. Wait, don't worry. We win this. I'm coming off on the side of the Deadeye. Somebody contest if you can. Oh, unlucky. Nice try. I should have gone to Tracer or something. Chat, don't get baited by Ryan in the chat who's saying the eye can only see 60 FPS. Don't get baited by Ryan, chat. That is the oldest trick in the book. Don't get baited. Don't get baited. Come on. Mm-mm-mm. I'll play a bit of Torb actually here. Let's get rid of this skin. Let's play the classic. Play this classic little skin right here. What crosshair do you use for McCree? I'll show you, actually. I think I can show you here.
Crosshair.
There's the settings. There you go. Make sure you clip it or whatever.
We got Orion.
Take it in. Take it in.
I don't like this.
There's the crosshair.
Well, you guys won't let me play ball.
No. Well, I mean.
Go on then, play the ball. Watch
out. Honestly, a Junkrat could be pretty good.
You didn't play ball when it was your POV.
But the Torb is quite nice.
No, I wasn't.
Get your turret at like a little off angle up here. Oh, on this top bit up here.
Yeah, well, I was listening to you.
And it just shoots them when they come through.
Oh, you're saying you're not going to play when you're
up there.
No. Well, ball is a very individual play style.
That's actually something that's true. Okay, Reaper's already gone right side. Right.
I'm just gonna miss every shot. Oh my god, a Sigma's. What the heck, he's on us.
We're inside that bubble.
He's
there.
The Sigma's crazy, actually. Can we push the Sigma? He's got no grass. Push Sigma out, please.
The back is dead.
Help me! Please go to Sigma.
We can't res that yet. We need to kill the Sigma first.
Go to Sigma. Yeah, nice. Dead. Good job.
Oh, Hanzo got me. He's inside the underpop.
Wait, so are we going for the res on me? Oh my god. It's always actually built differently.
Hanzo's dead.
Nice job.
Okay, Ruby's dead.
The Mercy's weak as well.
Try and come, try and play point. Try and play point here if you can. Okay, you guys are good.
It's
good. Good job, good job.
Well done.
Yeah, I should have hammered. I should have hammered.
Bab's dead.
I don't think I had my overload. Did I? No. Wait. Now it's shooting! Stop shooting, Tara! Oh, okay. Alright, I'm leaving it there.
Go low. Hold on. Sorry. Give me a sec. Gosh, I can't hear you for a sec.
No shield? Yeah, it's all good. I got heals.
Reaper's looking for a TP. Reaper TP.
And some on high ground.
Some going high ground. I'm gonna ult here.
Reaper's gonna jump me. Psych, man.
And Winston's dead. Sigma now.
Sigma's weak. Sigma's weak.
Reaper behind.
Sigma really weak. Sigma really weak. Where's the Hanzo? Hanzo's underneath.
He's main. He's main.
One
he's
healer,
main.
One healer. One healer.
That's good work.
No, we're unbelievable.
I spent about 30 seconds of that half trying to place my turret onto the high ground.
You got it.
No,
well,
I didn't.
The turret was like backwards at the start of the game.
It doesn't matter which way it faces.
All right, now we can win the game.
I hope the people watching at home have realized that it just looks like whoever you're watching is feeding because we're all feeding.
What do you mean? I'm actually playing well.
Yeah, okay.
I'm playing
it
well,
looks
actually,
like you're
though.
Watching the problem.
Listen, Overwatch League, Overwatch League, run a poll. Ask them, am I playing well? Yes or no? Maybe, possibly. Like,
well,
play
I
a little,
think it's
put
just
a little
the
poll.
Problems of the
ask
point
the people.
Of view
I think I'm playing
by,
pretty
you know?
Okay. I don't think I'm playing that bad.
I also don't think. There, you know, they made me, you, and Mitch be the me, you, and Bren be the first, you know, POVs. Mitch's point of view would be dreadful, but they
no, there's
don't.
No, there's no cap. There's no cap. I think I'm playing all right.
Well, it just wouldn't be very interesting because I'd be trying to cover up for your mistakes.
Deagon says no.
Get out of here, Deagon.
Very vulnerable. Definitely no. Listen, Deagon. Okay, get out of here. I think I'm playing okay.
Ontar just be dunking on people.
What was your last stream, bro?
Me?
Yeah, I think I'm run the poll, break, run the poll. Break. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. The poll's up. The poll's up. Better than Sideshow, for sure. For sure.
Yeah.
No cap. You already know.
All right, Danny. So if you jump, just try to make stay on our side of the barriers so I can heal you.
Oh, my God. I'm taking high ground.
Oh.
You're okay. You're okay.
I can set up a dive.
Do you go?
I'm behind them on the high ground.
Just be careful. We need to break the signature.
They don't know.
You guys can get into the mega room as well. You don't just have to sit in the trunk.
Yeah,
I'm pulling them to point. More in a fade.
Nice, huge. The Reaper's on the flank. Reaper's flanked behind us. He's dead.
Oh my god.
Rolled.
Wait, what did I die to? The Moira roll?
Danny, you're on the wrong side of the shield,
I just took an hour.
You're dead.
Uh-oh. Okay, reset this, reset
you gotta,
this, reset
like,
this.
Stagger your approach.
Are we taking, we're taking, dive? We're taking space though. Dude, I might play McCree, honestly. McCree is just like a good all-round character.
Okay, but we can use this. Oh, look, let's take the high ground now. Let's take the platform.
Tracer, you're pretty reliant, I think, on your team, unless you can aim like a maniac.
They've given it up.
Reliant to set stuff up. Just take high ground platform. Yeah. They're giving us so much space.
Hanzo's watching this corner, Danny. Danny, you don't have to hide it.
Sigma's just...
I'm breaking Sigma shields.
Break your Sigma shield.
The Tracer's on me now.
I'm trying to lose you.
Nice, good job. You pushed the hands off. Hands off,
okay,
have HP.
Danny, I have nano for you. I mean, okay, yeah.
Chase is dead. One Sigma. Sigma half HP.
Mercy's dead.
Break the. Okay. We're going to break the supercharger. Just come back. Come back if you can.
It's fine. Yeah.
Better than Sideshow, 52%. Listen, I'll take that for sure.
Just can't get the fair field up between me and you.
Okay.
We only
okay.
have hands
okay.
on spa.
No, I don't think crossplay is live for competitive. But me and Zoe are actually about to dominate right now on the flank. Right. Never mind, they grasped. Sigma, no grasp.
I'm gonna watch out.
Fuck, no.
Tracer slept behind. I'm kind of thinking about it. Okay.
I'm gonna mirror Tracer.
Tracer's gonna come.
Hey Hanzo,
I can take care of Tracer. It's just that. Nice damage boost. So
I'm still on Tracer.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Okay.
I have Deadeye here. Okay, I'm Deadeye.
Back from this. Nice.
Got a Hanzo.
Okay, we push back in after the coalescence. All right, you guys ready?
Ah, Arisa won. Ah, she's dead. Come on, Moira. Moira no fades. Arisa, Sigma won. Moira no fades. Nice. Just the Mercy.
Mercy dead.
Nice job.
Forgot how to speak for a second.
Issa.
Hold up now. Where's the Tracer?
She's weak on the objective. She's dead.
I'm glad
it is. Hanzo's up top. Hanzo top.
Go Hanzo. Hanzo won. Nice, guys.
God, I was so focused.
We
I
did
it.
Yo, we actually got a dub. Let's go. I'm getting straight into
we
the action.
We're improving.
Yeah.
I didn't know Josh did. Was kind of that kind of a widow dynamo. What's
we actually got a win.
There you go.
He's not.
This is news.
What do you mean I'm not? I was popping heads. I'm a widow dynamo in gold.
You gotta stay hydrated, chat, as well. I didn't realize how important
I've just
water
seen Brent's
was
background for the first
for
time.
For playing
is that
well.
New bed, bro? Is that new sheets there for him?
You like my sheets?
They're actually
kind of sweet. I'm not going to lie. They got like a nice little pattern going on. I got like this royal blue underneath as well. It's like the best base bedding.
Okay, cream
with
blue?
The royal blue. I mean, there's no blue in that pattern.
No, I can't see it.
Underneath. It like complements.
Yeah, but I'm saying that they don't match really, though.
When they get all sweaty, don't worry about it. My guy doesn't know. Matt bathes in milk, so he's, you know, he doesn't need a
mattress. That's true, actually. Yeah.
Yeah, important.
Yeah, I watched England today. I did indeed watch England today. No. Who's the
like
MVP of the win? I would give it to Zoe, personally. Do you want to vote on that poll?
Place. That's kind of
damage
issue.
Boost, integral
yeah, to, the 5%
to me
of you
popping off.
Me MVP. Thanks.
What? How could anybody have voted that?
Zoe
has
the annoying thing. I'll tell you what's annoying, actually.
Yep, thank you.
The poll system in YouTube
Zoe,
chat.
You're monopolizing these
like,
votes.
Hold on, how do I? Can I close
Zoe
it on my screen? Yeah, I can. It like
the
hides
votes.
The bottom portion
of
the chat. So like, they should put the poll at the top instead of at the bottom. Like when I have the YouTube chat popped out,
they
it's like,
knew, though, like
it's at the bottom. So
they lumped
yeah.
me, Josh, and Danny in one vote. They knew nobody was gonna vote. Like to
my England top came in today as well, actually.
Did you think it was Mitch?
My England top came in today, right before the match against the Czech Republic. It came in. It was on my doorstep, and I took it as a sign. I knew we were going to win today. I knew we were going to win today. 1-0. I'll take the 1-0.
Yeah, but
I knew it was a sign that we were going to win today when the jersey came in straight on the doorstep.
Probably, you know,
gold damage, 30 limbs, 3 deaths, not just yeah. no credit.
I knew it.
I can't believe it. Josh is absolutely no love.
Gold damage, that's crazy.
My Doomfist here, right, actually.
You
want to
play main tank?
All right, now we've
Matt,
got
it,
our one win of the day.
It, it might be coming home. Listen, you want a little statistic? 1966. What does that year have in common? 1966. I tell you what it has in common. England winning the World Cup. Do you know what also happened? They went perfect, not perfect, but they went undefeated in their groups. 1966, they went undefeated in their groups. For the first time since 1966, England has gone undefeated in their groups in the Euros. 2 wins, 1 draw. For the first time since 1966, it might be coming home. I'm telling you right now, chat, it might be coming home.
Whoever you're pointing your Tesla at, just scream their name.
I think it was 1966.
Okay. I mean,
I hope that's correct. Otherwise, I made a fool of myself.
John, literally.
Copium, England won't win. Yeah, listen, I'm not going to lie.
Joe.
We probably won't win. Listen, if you're from England, all you know is disappointment with the England football team, the England soccer team. All you know is disappointment. So we're kind of used to it. My expectations are actually like in the ground, especially because in our first round of 16, we might be playing against France or Germany. I messed up.
Yeah.
I messed up.
We have to wait a little bit until we've got to.
You gotta give us, Danny, we need time
engage.
To heal, man.
We barely made it out of the spawn.
Am
might have been a slight.
I say football, I say soccer, I use them both interchangeably. Do you know why? Because I missed the international. Listen, I'm catering to two audiences. I'm catering to the North American audience and also the Europeans that might be watching. You know what I mean? Or Portugal, yeah, exactly. Portugal, France, or Germany, we might be playing as well.
All right.
Which is just absurd for the first round of 16, but whatever. Would have had to beat them eventually anyway, you know? I don't know why I engaged with my punch. That's not what you're supposed to do on Doomfist. Yeah, I don't know why they don't give Sancho more game time, to be honest with you.
Oh, the mercy.
Dude, my... Oh, McCree's 1 HP.
Yeah. I need to hear it.
Mercy 1 HP. Mercy 1 HP in the back.
The Ana. Ana's so weak. Ana's dead. Who else? Steve is on me.
Yeah, I know. Listen, we're not going to get into technicalities, Vladimir. I know that soccer came from the Brits. We call it football, though, in the UK. Let's be honest. Let's all be real here.
Well, we've got some towards the end.
We call it football.
All right.
You're about to see a mad engage coming in from me. You ready for this?
Yep. Can you get the mercy pocket on me, please? Sorry?
I messed it up. I was about to swear.
Right. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Let's have it.
McCree won. Oh, I got him. Oh my god, I got shattered.
Okay.
Mercy one.
There's two of them dead.
She's dead.
Come here, Rob.
The D.Va. D.Va's weak. D.Va's weak.
Ryan's coming back to point now.
Focus Ryan.
Ryan here.
He's dead.
Nice.
D.Va.
Yeah, D.Va weak. D.Va weak.
Can I get some heals?
You have no heals on point, mate. We're coming.
Oh shit. That's,
they could recontest off of that, I think.
Heal us here. That's fine. We got him. I just side room care.
They're deep. Reaper.
More in a fade.
Meteor strike. Yeah, we gotta reset this. We just left our heals. No
chance. Unlucky. You didn't swear. I kind of caught myself because when I'm in this mode, I think I'm streaming on my personal stream. So I'm like, I don't have the off switch that I normally do when I'm casting. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Try to get out.
I don't have that off switch.
All right,
oh my god! I've just been absolutely dominated.
60 seconds.
Quietest engage call I've ever heard. All right, nice.
Oh, I messed up my engage. I killed the Mercy though. We might have an advantage in this fight. You can still win this.
Slip bob.
Okay. Nice, Josh. Oh my god. Actually, a little bit of a sideshow carry.
Oh, the bob.
Who the fuck would? Excuse me. Who would
bob up? Good heals. 30 seconds. Okay, we gotta chill for a bit, and then I have Flay to work with. Can we? Oh fuck, are we going? Yeah, let's go.
Yeah. I engage.
Yeah, Mercy. Yeah,
it's 1 HP. Nice. Good Diva.
Focus, Ryan.
Ryan.
Moira at the back.
Ash on flank. Right flank. Ash on flank. Touch
point. Moira, no fade. Yes, Cole. Eat my butt.
Oh no. We actually are going to lose this.
Uh-oh. Not sure I can do anything.
We're going to lose this, I think. I am Meteor Strike. I shouldn't switch. Wait, try and hold on if you can. Nice. Good kill. Josh, you're basically the only one who can hold point.
Blade?
Yeah, but I can do it.
Unlucky. Well, we got us at 99.2.
Yeah.
So we're about to win. Is it actually minus $1,000 free swear? No, we're literally just taking a mickey. It's a little bit of a carryover, you know, from when the Overwatch League used to be a little bit stuck up, you know, a bit stuck in its ways, and they were like, well, we're gonna fine people for swearing. Kind of grew out of that a little bit, actually. They realized that people can handle a bit of curse words every now and then. Doesn't happen these days. I don't know if I should play the Doomfist.
Chat said your Doomfist has been really good. What are you talking about?
Well, you know, some of them might not be watching the game.
Reasonable.
Someone might just have somebody it on the second
said,
monitor.
As Mitch said that, somebody in chat said, somebody in chat said, holy Brains, Doomfist has been tragic as soon as Mitch said that.
Yeah, not wrong.
I was trying on.
How's my day going? Pretty good, actually. England caught the win in the groups.
You were trying.
Got the first seed out of our groups in Euros 2020. Yeah, pretty good. Pretty chill day, honestly, all things considered.
All right, let's
forced to do my clean laundry. You know when you do your laundry and you just kind of leave it in a pile on your bed?
That is.
I've been doing that for the last 3 days. I've been moving it from my bed to my chair, bed to my chair. And because it was my POV on the Casters to Masters, I was basically forced to do my laundry. So I did that. So yeah, I had a pretty productive day, all things considered.
They have a Genji.
My Ashe is atrocious. Like, actually atrocious. I don't know why I picked Ash. I'm not using my dynamite.
Boss Genji's on me, mate.
Yeah, he's dead. He's Ryan charged. No charge from Ryan. Shooting him. He's 1 HP.
He's dead.
Ash on high ground.
I'm gonna deal with Ash.
She's headshot. She's 1 HP. Ash one. He's nice. Dead. Good job. Need a heal in the back when you get time. Thank you.
Tank's too far for T right now.
Yeah, back it up.
I should be using my dynamite more. I always forget to on Ash. I also am a little bit worried about getting 8, you know?
They've used defense matrix. Let me handle it. Okay, they're pathing right.
Oh, no, they're back.
Genji's just going high.
Yep, he's booped away.
Nice,
good job, Matt.
I'm going to take high ground again.
Mercy 1 HP in the back.
Kill. What the fuck? They're
going around to the health kit.
If they're not committed, I don't think.
Yeah, I'm getting
Danny,
out.
Danny! Oh! Okay, you were Josh.
I'm killing Ryan. Ryan's
he's
one.
Dead. He's dead. Good
one. Achievement.
Good immortality. Well played. Really good immortality.
I got an achievement.
Matt's just getting desuited.
What's the achievement I just got?
No, I'm okay.
My bad.
Okay, I got bumped for corner. And I'm 1 HP.
Alright, we probably still got this.
I see 1 HP. Oh, I'm on. Go on, Matt. Go on, Matt.
They're raising the run.
You gotta stay on point if you can. Nice. Good shadow, I think. Actually, don't know.
Yeah, great shadow.
Though. Yeah, I couldn't see it. I'm just assuming every shadow is a good shadow.
Kill the D.Va behind.
Yeah, D.Va in the back line.
She's stay alive. Front, stay alive.
D.Va 1, D.Va 1. Please kill D.Va.
Guys, we need to heal Danny as well.
I'm not even there.
Heals on Danny.
Oh, that wasn't me.
Who the hell was it?
Bryn. He's on the bracer now.
Anna 1.
We can punish this Ryan.
Yep.
Can we punish Ryan?
Oh, no, Ashen.
I didn't even hit a res sound getting off.
Ryan is super weak. Kill Ash. Ash on the left. Ash on the left.
Just dead. Nice.
We can go back in on the healers now. Let's punish.
Dude, I'm going deep.
Alright,
Mercy 1 HP. Reaper on me. Reaper no Wraith. 60
seconds. Yeah, we can't kill. Back it up. Back.
Yeah, just come back. Come back.
Matt, you're purple.
Yeah, we're going to bait them into the Ant Matrix this round.
Reaper TP! Oh my god.
I'm going to try and take top. Can you give me damage boost for a sec? Alright, you can back up.
I don't know why I post on that. I'm going to be honest with you.
Reaper TP behind.
Bob is a nuisance. Anna 1 HP. Ashley even. Ash 1 HP. Mercy 1.
I got the Mercy. And I got the Anna.
It's a loss anyway. Unless we can stagger this.
Give a couple of ticks. Who's so you're gonna have to
Ian
touch.
It,
yeah, so you're gonna have to touch,
in,
I think.
Just fly in, sorry.
Go touch. For it, Zoe. Unlucky.
I mean,
I don't think that was much. Wait a second. Big bomb! Oh. Wait a second!
Yo!
Wait! Oh, I don't have recall for 1 second. Oh, that was actually almost winnable. Oh, GG's. Yeah, I kind of threw that possible, I'm not gonna lie.
So
kind of threw that one.
Yeah.
Kind of threw a pick in Doomfist, actually, as well.
The charging Rhine with Nanaboo straight into the back and then a Reaper Death Blossom on Mitch was...
We're never going to get this Ash skin.
How many wins do you need for the Ash skin?
I'm seeing a lot of armchair analysts in the chat as well, being like, he's got good timing, but doesn't have very good aim. It's like a lot of people who are very critical, actually, sitting there from your armrests.
Silver, we would actually take you
very critical. If you were in my situation, I don't think you'd be doing very well either, to be honest.
You carried me into silver in the first place.
Yeah, Royal Escort.
I don't think you'd be doing as well as me either. Imagine the chair doesn't have arms, neither does mine, because they get in the way, so I remove them. But the point still stands.
Imagine watching this stack and be like, those are the people I want to trust my SR with. These are the people.
The point still stands. Your job is to be an armchair analyst? Yeah, I'm allowed to do it because I get paid to do it.
Brent, but when people do it on the internet,
that's my laundry. You were talking about that there.
Oh. Yeah,
it's like that's why I put my laundry in it, my daily laundry in it.
Oh, looks like one of those like plastic garbage bins you see at like a festival.
I'm not taking this from you. You only bought a toaster like a year ago.
Yeah, but because it's not really necessary.
Okay, but you're just not part of the living. You're not part of the real world. You're born of a silver spoon in your mouth. I'm not taking this from you.
What?
I'm only interested in your paste.
Am I wrong, chat?
Bed sheets.
I think these are quite nice. They're a little bit, you know, they got a nice plastic.
Can we get a chat poll about Bren's bed sheets?
They got a nice pattern.
Of the viewer bases on.
You want to replay over that game? Sure, I'll give you.
What are they made out of?
I think they're like Egyptian cotton. I think.
Ooh.
Yeah,
what's the thread count on it?
I think like 1,000.
That's the important question.
I think 1,000.
How many pillows?
Not too shabby.
How many pillows? Six.
Yeah. Six? I
have six pillows, yeah. Six. I don't know. I like to be comfortable, you know?
Chelsea and I are two people and we have four and we have four pillows.
Yeah, I like it, you know.
You have enough pillows for a family.
Yeah, I have six pillows. Dorado. What do we want to play? Honestly, no, my echo's not very good. I'm not going to assault people's eyes with it.
I throw on that Pharah, though.
Yeah,
the chat is flabbergasted by the amount of pillows you have for one person.
I think that's quite normal, isn't it?
Six pillows for one person.
No, I have one pillow.
You
that is poverty living, man. I mean, you don't have to live in prison, you know, but like you can have
a lot of diapers to buy, my guy. I don't know what to say.
What'd you do? Did you turn your other pillows into diapers? Like, what'd you do? Like,
nah, I don't like too much. It makes my neck sore. It's a proper memory foam one. It's not some like.
I'll play the soldier. My tracking's actually pretty good. It's probably the best
eight pillows
instance of my aim, actually.
Brent's used this to lock the legs. He's used this distraction.
I was just saying, my tracking's pretty good. What a poop! Holy moly! Zarya caught!
I body blocked her.
Nice, wonderful. What a boop.
Nice, good work.
Take high ground away from
them. Yep. Nice, thank you.
I'm dead.
Kill this Genji.
I'm so weak, I'm so dead.
Dude, he's so hard to hit.
Dude, I'm a freak.
Yeah, okay.
Going up. Yeah, there's a lot of people who say six pillows is utterly outrageous.
I mean, I quite like it. I mean, you've always got spare pillows.
Did you acquire all six at the same time, or did you just accumulate?
Well, I've actually got eight in total, but two of them are in the cupboard. I certainly bought too many, but I've just been using like eight, or not eight, six.
Yeah, and you have two on reserve.
Yeah, the Anna's one HP. I tell you what, I use.
Just drool on the pillow.
I use two of them. I use two of them to prop up my laptop.
One of those nights. That's every night.
if I'm on my laptop, I'll use a couple of the pillows to prop it up. You know.
That is the most. You just said me, Silver Spoon. You have pillows for your laptop.
Well, listen, Matt. I know where to place my funds for the maximum quality of life. You know what I mean?
Poor
In your
Mitch,
case, you're
your
just
laptop
wasting
has
money.
More pillows than Mitch.
Listen, I'm fine. I don't need that much. You know, I'm not under prep. I don't think.
Up one. Up no ammo. Kill your ammo. Nice.
Oh, Danny. Oh. Come
on, I'm making a play. Give me a sec.
I'm good at the high ground. Well, actually.
Brent, wait. Watch this.
What are you trying to do here? You're trying to get a recall kill.
Hitting them with the flying.
God, this is like
back.
Playing against us.
Diva is ruining our backline.
Yeah, Diva's yeah. D-Max.
I got it.
I've had a great time up there, man.
This is like playing against us. Yeah,
it is.
Such a low insult.
It's like playing against us. Oh, that Ana is weak.
People love you so much, they're going to dive you.
Kree on the high ground.
He's one. Kree's...
Ana's weak, I think. Bottom right. I'm on Diva. I'm killing Diva. Diva D-Max. There's no way I can compete with this. I don't want it to remac on me. I'm like actually scared.
Just trying to back out.
Oh, Diva's weak. Dude, yeah, the legs I don't think are particularly great here.
Not split over both high grounds. I'm not a young man. It's just balance. We have good poke. We have.
I don't sleep with all the pillows. Like, I mean, I do sleep with all the pillows, but I like when I'm like actually sleeping. I think I use like two max, like one usually. But like, it's nice to have a lot of. It's nice to have a lot of pillows, you know, just to get the option of them. Damn it. You know what I mean? Kree's one HP. He's dead. Diva D-Max. Hunter dead. Oh wow, they're all dead.
Yeah, the Zen is
no, on. There's a Zen. He's flanking.
No, ignore the Zen. I'm taking high ground.
Come with me, Bren. Let's bait them.
Someone just said in chat, Bren aim kind of clean with the visor.
Not wrong. Beautiful tracking.
With the visor.
Oh, God. Beautiful tracking.
A little bit of a throwback there.
All right, Brent, bait them up here. Bait them up here.
I'm not going far anymore. This is area to run it.
Is that a reservoir?
Oh, I'm lucky.
Nah, I wouldn't.
Nah, he needs to quit.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Anyway.
He needs to think about what he's done.
Exactly.
It's a pun.
Sorry, in a personal. Sorry, in a personal.
Danny, you're gonna die.
Sorry, in a personal. Okay, she's one HP. Even one.
Chill a bit. We should.
Behind us.
Sorry, one. I didn't realize. Sorry. Oh, how many of them are anime body pillows? Now, listen, I've never owned an anime body pillow, but if I was to buy one, what anime body pillow should I get, chat? I'll let the Overwatch League run a poll if they want. And whatever wins, I'll purchase.
Takes so much damage.
I'm gonna.
I've never owned one, but listen, I'm open to the concept of owning one. You know what I mean? Quite open-minded. Cap, you think that's Cap? Listen, I would show you. You know the type of person I am. You think I would shy away from that? Absolutely not. I am a weeb. You think I'd shy away from that? You gotta be kidding yourself. Zen's alone in low ground. One HP. He's dead. I'm running away from this.
Stay around the drone, please. Oh, yeah.
Oh my God, I got obliterated. The IT boss from Golden Boy. Fearless body pillow. One of Reinhardt, Widow, Diva, or Ash Mercy. Dangerous game. This is quite a dangerous game we're playing here.
Lovely. Yeah, he's in the low ground. So
Sideshow body pillow. Amelia. Yeah. I'm not really a big fan of ReZero, I'm not gonna lie. ReZero is actually a pretentious anime. Might be a hot take from me, but I think they just, it's just too much wishy-washy dialogue. Not enough action, you know what I mean? I'm being pushed on my side. Back from this, dragon's cutting.
Dragon in.
Am I there?
Oh,
How'd it go, man?
Big down.
Yep.
We killed both the DPS. Both DPS down. The Zarya's half.
I can't hit Zarya. She has the weirdest hitbox.
Zarya's dead. I died.
Nice. We're good, I think, actually. I think we won. Dude, this D.Va's like incorporating Overwatch League level strategies of increasing the DPI to 10,000.
Doom on the right.
Yeah, he's flashed. He's flashed. He's dead.
Tracer one touch. Tracer
one HP on point. Nice. Zen is dead.
Good shadow.
D.Va now.
Giving him the entire corporation.
He's giving him the raw prawn.
I got him.
I got him.
Roadhog, Shrek.
Okay, so the Aussie saying is
Torpa D.Va. Truth, don't disagree. Debate with Uber about this one.
Right.
Maybe another day.
Yeah. Right. Mm. Not to do with the physical similarities between a raw prawn and anything.
I mean, maybe yours, mate.
ReZero is more pretentious. Most people just don't understand that. More than anything else about how it's wrong, it's protagonist about everything. He's missing the point about everything in the show. Yeah, I know you're supposed to gain some sort of value from him having like personal growth and learning from his mistakes, but I just think they go about it in the longest way possible. Like, it's just like constantly these long monologues. At least when I was watching season two, I don't know. The show was good in season one, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I quite enjoyed it. It was a bit of a slog to get through on the first half.
I have
but,
not been working on my own.
I mean, it's not a bad show. Listen, I'm not gonna come out here and tell you it's a bad show. It's okay, but it's not. It gets a lot of hype. It gets a lot of gas. I don't know if that's really deserved. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Keep the skies clear for me. Can we get a replay code for Hollywood? Yeah, can I actually show you now?
So wait, are any of the pillows that you have? No, I can't. Are any of them body pillows?
No, I was actually just asking the chat. I was saying, I don't own any body pillows. I don't own any body pillows. But if I did, I would show them because you know I'm not the type to shy away from that. I would lean into it. But I then just asked them, what body pillow should I buy? If you gave me the option of buying a body pillow, listen, I'll buy one. Next cast of the Masters, next time it comes around in my POV, I'll buy a body pillow and I'll show people.
The Snillo one. I'm a
Snillo body pillow? I don't think you can buy them anymore. Those are like a rare commodity. People are going to find those in like a warehouse. They're going to find 20 of them. Wonder what was going on.
In like Coney Island or something.
Is this... Is that Yaki or Sideshow?
Yeah, who knows?
Is D.Va? Maybe? I'm pressuring the D.Va.
I feed.
D.Va's 1 HP? D.Va D-Max. Good job. I think I just good job to myself. I'm rotating to choke here. We're weak.
Good rest.
This Ryan's just getting demolished. Ryan's 1 HP.
Can we back off to choke?
Spray this Ryan shield if you can.
They need to allow Danny to put his health bar in the middle of his screen.
Ryan's got no shield almost.
Dodge's damage boosted flanking.
Anna's weak.
Oh shit. Oh.
No way, does he have shadow?
Yeah,
nah. Oh, the counter charge! He's 1 HP. I beat him down. It's winnable
they
here.
Everything in their
I'm going on a flank with a dead eye.
Can we still fight this?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, we can.
Nice. Me and Brenner here. I'm damning.
Oh, I got healers. Rocket hit. D.Va's one in left room. Left room.
Oh,
left room. Yeah. Just trying to hide and get a remake kill on you.
Oh, Josh,
Soldier
that's egregious.
Is 10 HP.
That's egregious.
Josh that. Just feeding. They're running double hit scan to try and counter you, Josh.
I'm hiding.
I said my.
Sideshow body pillow option and super. Holy.
Oh my god.
Guys,
Watching it happen. I'm literally watching it happen. Watching it happen. You guys feed, and then we lose the fight.
Winnable, maybe?
Big barrage?
I'm behind them.
No. We have ult. Yeah.
I was trying to get a kill, potentially.
I'm going Tracer. I'm going to.
Wait, Matt's going to store with his bomb here? Zoe has Valk. This is actually winnable. I'm not kidding. Oh, well, never mind.
Yeah, good.
We see nine.
Yeah, all right. Come on back, then.
We see nine. I think I stay on the McCree here.
We have to hold
like looking at a comp. Yeah. Just take high ground.
Yeah. They wasted bomb.
Danny, look behind you. See where I am? All right, make sure I can see you. Right here. Make sure I can see you, okay? Hi. Wherever you play.
Oh my god, it's actually enormous. Big purple?
Soldier's being mad pocketed. Yeah, huge purple actually. Maybe kill the Ryan maybe?
I can't see Matt. Matt, maybe I should.
Diva 1 HP. Diva 1 HP.
Oh well, the Ryan was so weak. Big res. Enormous res.
Diva D-Mag's up top. I don't know what I died to. This is winnable. Oh my god, Danny, you are actually crazy. You're just pinning into the back line. Can you deny res?
Go.
You gotta play careful. They got McCree back in. Oh, we're actually throwing. We're throwing.
Just
I think.
Moving the cart because we're all just walking around.
Diva behind. Stop missing
we're
around.
Throwing,
there's
think,
people
maybe.
In front and behind.
Diva behind. Yeah, deal with the behind first. Back up and deal with the behind.
Yeah, we're gonna leave. Wait, I thought their Diva was mad.
Diva 1 HP.
They touched
shielding
it.
Yeah. I think I could have survived that, to be honest. They are still contesting. Can we just try and retake high ground control together? Let's
start over at the beginning. That's a lot to ask, I think, with the cart where it is. I'm going to go top left, but that's about it. Danny, you want to move out?
There's a soldier in the bottom right. I need help.
No, I'm going to fight him. Yeah, I'll come and fight him. Is he top?
It's 1 HP. He's 1 HP.
He's dead. Can we kill the Lucio?
Yep. Nice. Good job.
Okay, we definitely contest and fight this.
I'm pushing forwards, actually. I'm not even going to take the high ground.
Before we commit for this.
Could be a mistake.
We have a mana run.
That was some good communication from us. Get a Diva D-Max and then stagger. Nice. Don't kill her.
Yeah, it's fine. Ana is behind on the cart. Don't see nine. Yeah.
No way. It's not happening.
Soldier left side.
Wait, where's the Ana?
Soldier left side.
She's
dead. Still taking
Ana's
this fight.
Oh my god, they're gonna get it.
McCree on me. It's 1 HP. What is happening? Wait, how have they just rolled deep and killed us?
I called the soldier.
Okay, well, I completely wasted my Valk.
How old am I? I am 25 years of age. If I'm lucky, I'm halfway through my lifespan.
The Diva's D-Mac'd.
Haven't had the midlife crisis yet, though. Yeah, I'll just try and retake high ground, actually, away from them.
Enormous.
Oh, George.
They're taking top left.
Yeah.
They're taking top left.
I know. I see him.
I'll use a solo ult to clear him off. Find the shields.
I killed the Ana with a remake.
There, Lucio is pushing us. Lucio's dead.
We got a
McCree.
Diva 1 HP. Diva 1 HP. We're out of line of sight. I'm pushing with you.
Alright, we shouldn't push.
They're just backing, yeah.
Yeah, just chill. They're coming back in with beat at some point here. Did they use nano on the Rhino in the previous fight? I don't think so, right? I think they have both support ults. They're going top left.
Yeah, we can find them off. I'm gonna chase us in here. It gave me high ground actually. They just left it.
Thank you, Danny.
Indiana.
What is happening?
Soldier's 1 HP. Soldier's 1 HP. I'm McCree.
It's okay.
Around the corner. I died. Tiva took me away from high ground.
We're okay.
Dude, this poll is still on my screen, and I literally cannot see the chat with the poll on my screen. I don't know how this is the case.
Are they ulting?
Is the poll over? How does it? When does it end?
Are you getting pushed, man?
No.
Ana's there.
Soldier and McCree are flanking.
Ana's purple. Nerf this. Take
cover. Oh.
I can't get Danny out. It's
kill B.
I can keep Danny up.
Nice, big bomb.
Oh, Matt,
oh my god, the shatter as well. Just pure dominance. Soldier behind is dead. Oh my god, I two tapped him.
Nice job.
Listen, that's the aim trainer for you.
Somebody in the chat said Danny is bumper reboard.
The super body pillow is the body pillow I have to get. That's kind of strange, don't you think? I don't know. I feel like that's kind of weird to get a Matthew DeLisi body pillow. Like, what is he? What will he say when he sees that I've gotten a body pillow?
Does the Ryan have shatter?
They're going low again? I think they're changing.
Yeah, I think Ryan has shatter here, Danny.
Use it. Do you not have it?
What a ballsy res.
Yeah.
Can't kill Asana.
Now I just wait.
Keep her on us, friend. Oh,
get me up if you can.
Me.
Oh, unlucky.
No.
Winnable. Thought we could keep me up. I'm switching to Doom. I'm gonna stall this. It is still winnable. How many ults? You just gotta try and stall it out if you can. Okay, I'm coming back in on Doom.
Nice.
Oh, I tied to the soldier. Maybe winnable? Nice fade.
Nice. No, I mean, the soldier got ult.
Yeah, Josh is hiding to. Okay, never mind. That's a good attempt. That's a good attempt. Round two complete. You promised. I did promise. But I still think it's a little bit strange for a commentator at the Oval Street to get a body pillow based off of another player without their permission as well.
I bet you if you knew it was Josh, you wouldn't have went for it.
Exactly.
Listen, I'll DM him, and if he's comfortable with the prospect,
playing pretty good.
I'll get a body pillow. Off super.
Yeah, it's true.
I'll message him and I'll ask him, and if he's comfortable with it, then I'll get it.
All right.
You know
give
what I mean?
Blue beam and Emma, and I've got them on lock.
You don't get chat. You don't give me permission. He has to give me permission because he has to give me permission. Sideshow is second place. That's true. Yeah, I could get one of Josh. I mean, that's also quite weird to get one of my co-caster. He says it's fine. Where are you asking him this? I'm sure he won't care. Listen, but it's nice to get to ask. You know what I mean? Like, it's nice to just to ask. Sorry, it would be the polite thing to do, wouldn't it?
I was about to say, like, that was really uncalled for.
5, 4, 3. It's the polite thing to do. Attackers incoming. He just wants to make a pillow. Well, I mean, we're not going to get into that right now. Not on stream. Oh, I'm still trying to keep my job.
Oh my.
Okay.
Come and face me. Go down.
I'm pushing out this D.Va.
All right, come we flank. Sorry, come.
Mercy one.
He dropped. Bastion's weak. Bastion's really weak. We need
Danny,
to kill that. Kill the other party.
You never told us.
D.Va 1 HP. D.Va D-Max. I'm really weak. No way. No way. Does the D.Va kill me?
Okay,
Matt, why didn't you call him that?
Danny, if you're gonna drop, bro, please tell me.
Matt just got me killed. Just pushed the D.Va into my face. How do we contest this?
Winnable, let's go.
We can't contest checkpoint A. We have to back off. We take
just back off. We're taking an overtime fight here.
3, 2, 1, and then we drop on them.
Oh, Matt is actually a feeder.
Let's go. Charge away.
Come back, Danny.
We need high ground. You need to be on the high ground right now. Charge
back. Let's take high ground.
Yeah.
I actually could have clutched that up if Matt.
We drop after a good bio nade.
I don't know. I'm not going to blame Matt for that, actually. I blame myself, I think, for dying to the D.Va.
Isn't it better
so you come with
the Ryan shield is also an issue.
D.Va 1 HP. D.Va 1 HP.
I'm one. I need heal.
Okay.
Hold on. Thanks, sorry.
You want to dive on him?
You gotta practice Ryan Shield.
Ash 1 HP. Literally one.
Oh, no.
Oh, you're just diving on them.
Yeah,
the ammo.
The hob bob behind, please don't turn your back. That's the best you can
do. I got a D-Mac on D.Va. The baby D.Va is my arch nemesis. Just give me the beat down every single time.
almost back.
Can we kill the Ryan?
Dude, my stats are looking kind of nasty, actually, though. Oh wait, they see Nining? What are they doing? Yeah, time's going down. Okay, nice. Good job, guys.
Winnable.
Yeah, super winnable. Josh, maybe go back soon.
So what happened there, Bren, is when we demagged the D.Va, I started to shoot at her, and she got a mercy beam and ran away, and I used my boosters, and I launched her directly into you, and then she just glocked you, and then she dropped down.
Okay. Yeah, you did. You did, didn't you? You just boosted her straight into me.
Yeah.
You want to play Bastion, Josh, or shall I?
Is that something that we're doing?
It is now.
I mean, might as well. They did.
It is now.
Isn't that like the agreement? If one team Bastions, the other has to?
Yeah, basically.
It is now. Right. That's like the rule of gold, I think.
Yeah, it's like a gentle bond agreement.
Maybe Josh can verify, but I'm pretty sure that's how it's done here.
Get the heck out of here.
I was trying to... We were trying to think the other day of, like, the gender-neutral term for, like, a gentleman's agreement.
Somebody said
I came to the conclusion that it should be called, like, an aristocrat's agreement.
Yeah.
That's, you know what I mean? Like, an aristocrat's agreement. I think that's reasonable.
The D.Va is actually really good.
Pretty decent.
The D.Va is pretty good. I would rate Hanbin a bit higher, though.
Yeah, slightly higher.
I'm playing the Bastion.
D.Va might be smurfing. They are pretty scary.
Oh, they're just going to get demolished. That's it. Just hold your shield against me. They're pushing you.
Actually, their D.Va's harassing the crud out of me. Their Ana is hiding.
They're going to dive on us.
Ana's hiding for Bionade.
I'm on D.Va. Kill D.Va. D.Va. Nice.
Ana on the payload.
Oh, Bren, please don't leave him, I.
Yeah, I'm not. I'm gonna stay in it.
They're getting a lot of ash value.
Yeah, I'm on the... Okay. On Hanzo, behind pillar, behind fountain. He's half HP. I'm like shredding the Ryan right now. No, Ryan has shields.
Oh my god, they're all weak.
Rest in a second.
I see half. That's his one. Oh my god! I'm beaming! Oh my god!
One good turn deserves another.
We don't get any overtime spawns though.
Got it.
Yeah, that's right.
That's okay though.
We still have only one shot, I think.
Protect the payload.
Push forward. It's not over yet.
Okay, we have tank
pretty heads up from me, I think, switching my positioning back when I knew the D.Va was going to jump on me.
They're rotating top, I think.
High ground, all high ground. Mass. Okay, nice.
I'm trying to get around and get a full spawn. Are you guys getting pressured already?
No, they're just letting us push it.
Are
you going to jump on us? Nice full spawn.
They're going to res.
That's fine.
I got slept in the back.
I have immortality.
I don't know how I killed the Mercy then.
Four.
Try to survive.
I mean, that was perfect from them. That was absolutely perfect.
Oh,
they did it exactly right. If I was them, I couldn't have asked for any better. They got a huge buyer.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah, they completely fucked us. Find me. See if I care. I'm out. Good games.
GG's.
The tilt is real there.
Well,
we got close. What did we do? We
won one game.
We did, yeah. I mean, I think that was one more than usual, though, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah.
That was one better than last time.
Yeah. Last time we went even, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah,
the first time we did, but I mean, it's okay.
It's not good.
Are we done? How do I end this stream?
Yeah, well, you would say like goodbye to the chat. You'd say goodbye to us. You'd then be like, hey, you know, make sure to like and subscribe this video. The league starts again on Friday. I mean, there's a lot of ways you could possibly end this stream.
That's true, actually, yeah. I mean, I'm not going to do any of those, and instead I'm going to say, follow me on social media, at Brencast. And, yeah, do I just end it on my end? Is that how we end this?
Yeah. Yes,
I
believe.
I mean, I never seen somebody.
Well, I don't know. I mean, it was a very bizarre end to the stream. Mitch just dipped. He's gone. Yeah. I don't know. I thought it would be a more. It was very much akin to the Irish goodbye, but in game. Anyway, all right. See you guys. Bye.
Yeah,
bye.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.
Right then, chat. That was lovely. It was a great experience. Very enjoyable. Thanks for bearing with me with all of that as well. I do have the power to end the stream. Yeah, I can end it whenever I want. I'm just going to end it, I think, now, I think. I don't really know. But I'm going to say goodbye to you all first. So, yeah, thanks for watching. And make sure you like and subscribe. Yeah, the Overwatch League is back on this Friday, I want to say. I actually don't know the day. Is it Thursday? Is it Friday? Mate, I don't know. I've lost track of my life. Yeah, goodbye, everybody. It's only been 30 minutes. It's been longer than 30 minutes. It's been like an hour and a half, I think. Could be wrong, but I don't really know. Yeah, thanks for tuning in, everybody. We'll see you next time we do it. I don't know when we will do it, but presumably we can do it again. And we'll see you all then. Hopefully by that point as well, next time it rolls around to my POV, I'll have like a body pillow to show you. But I might not. You never know. It depends which way it goes. But yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye, everybody. Bye-bye. Bye. Ending my stream.